It's your girl Kathypool, and we're here with a trailer reaction for the Red Van trailer number 2 for Deadpool. Oh, I'm so happy. The Star Wars The Force Awakens was awesome, and now we have that. This my year in cinema of 2015 is over, which means we can go over to 2016, and there's the first movie I'm really looking forward to is, of course, Deadpool. So let's watch this. I'm so hot.
Yeah. Kind of lonesome back here.
Dopinder.
Cool. Dead.
Why the fancy red suit, Mr. Pool?
Oh, that's because it's Christmas Day, Dopinder.
And I'm after someone on my naughty list.
Ooh. You're probably thinking, this is a superhero movie, but that guy in the suit just turned that other guy into a fucking kebab.
Guys, this is a different kind of superhero story. To tell it right, we gotta take you back before I see
that ass, though. Spandex. That ass.
Mr. Wilson, you've recently been diagnosed with terminal cancer.
You can fight this.
What if I told you we can cure you and give you abilities most men only dream of? I'd say that you sound like an infomercial. Not a good one, like slap chop, more shake weight. If I never see you again, know that I love you.
When I'm finished, your mutated cells will heal anything.
What
but
the fuck?
You still think we're making you a superhero? We're making you a super slave.
What a dick.
Come on.
You're gonna leave me all alone here with Jose Canseco?
Oh, they changed the line.
Whatever they did to me made me totally indestructible and completely.
Oh.
Unfuckable.
You look like the inside of other people's assholes.
Oh no!
I didn't ask to be super, and I'm no hero. But when you find out your worst enemy is after your best girl, the time has come to be a fucking superhero.
Yes! Ouch. Oh, that's so wrong! Oh, Colossus! Nick is on it!
Besides, nobody's getting hurt!
I was up there before we got here.
I played a lot of roles.
Damsel in distress ain't one of them.
Oh, that fuck shit.
Time to make the shimmy fucking chongas.
Yes!
Have you seen this man?
I never say this. But don't swallow.
Oh! Yeah.
Shit. Did I leave the stove on?
Maybe.
Yeah, you're way too much dude for me. That's why I brought him.
Ooh!
I mean, that's why I brought
him. No!
Finish your tweet.
Fucking nigga,
just give us a second. We'll get her, Tiger.
So pity the dude who pressures her into prom sex.
Oh god. It looks so much fun. I don't care what critics say, I'm rooting for this so badly. Oh my god, they're putting everything right in the marketing. The 12 days of Deadpool to fucking posters. I mean, all hail the Deadpool team. All hail Ryan Reynolds, Tim Miller. You are awesome. So, yeah. That's pretty much it. I have a cold at fucking Christmas, so I had to go to work tomorrow, so fuck everything. So, yeah. Like, Couch Sky, have a nice fucking day. May force be with you and I'll see you with more trailer reactions. And I hate my nose because of my fucking cold. So, bye. Right. Like, comment, subscribe, have a nice fucking day. May force be with you and see you with more reactions. Bye!